प्लांट फाइबर्स, कॉटन एंड जूट।
सब्सक्राइब द चैनल एंड प्रेस द बेल आइकन टू गेट लेटेस्ट अपडेट्स फ्रॉम learnfodafer.com।
वी ऑब्टेन प्लांट फाइबर्स फ्रॉम प्लांट्स सच एज कॉटन, जूट, हेम्प, फ्लैक्स एक्सेट्रा। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल अंडरस्टैंड मोर अबाउट कॉटन एंड जूट फाइबर्स। Cotton fibers are obtained from cotton plants. Cotton plants are grown in the fields having black soil. It needs warm climate for its growth.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on LearnFutafut Android app. Download the app now.
It is grown in Punjab, Haryana, Gujarat, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, Tamil Nadu and Andhra Pradesh states of India. A cotton plant is small or middle-sized woody body. It is categorized as shrub or bush. During flowering, the cotton plants produce flowers of yellowish-white color. After few days, these flowers turn pink-red. Slowly, flowers change into green cotton balls. A grown cotton ball is similar in size of that of lemon. After maturity, these balls burst open and we see soft, fluffy white cotton with seeds covered in it. Cotton and cotton ball can contain about 5 lakh cotton fibers. If you look at the field with white cotton, it looks as if field is covered with snow. Cotton is picked from the balls with hand. The seeds are separated from fibers by combing. This process is called ginning of the cotton. Previously, ginning was done by hands. However, these days, well-developed machines make the work easy. This is how we get cotton fiber. Cotton fibers are used for making clothes, the most soft and breathable textile. The word textile means flexible material made from fibers. Cotton is also used for filling mattresses, quilts or pillows.
Watch ad-free and complete syllabus on LearnFutafut Android app. Download the app now.
Jute fiber is a soft and long natural fiber. As it have golden and silky shine, therefore it is also called golden fiber. It is obtained from jute plant. Jute plants are grown mainly in the fields of West Bengal, Bihar and Assam. It is cultivated in rainy season. The jute plants are harvested at the flowering stage. Jute fibers are obtained from outer skin of jute plants called ribbon. Fibers are also obtained from the stem of jute plants. Stem of jute plants are bundled and kept in soft running water for few days. During this time, the fibers become loose from the stem and can be easily separated. The process of extraction of jute fiber from the stem is called retting. There are many uses of jute fiber. It is also used for making sacks and coarse cloth. We are also making curtains, chair coverings, area rugs, hessian cloths, etc. I hope you have understood this video very well. Thanks for watching this video.
Like, share and subscribe learnfutafut.com and press the bell icon to never miss an updates from learnfutafut.com.